trying. You know I'll be late. Today I'm gonna be doing the day in the life of a squishy scammer. This is 100% fake, so let's get on to the video. She wanted a panda bun. I have lots of panda buns. This is my biggest one. I love it so much. I have way more panda buns and stuff like that, but I love my panda buns. So instead of a panda bun, I'm gonna do this bun. I mean, she could still name it panda, right? And she also wanted a kitty mushroom. And they're kawaii, so I really like my kitty mushroom. Let's see if I can find it. Where's my kitty mushroom? Here it is. It's super still rising, and I don't think I can give it up. So this could be an option. This looks like a mushroom, correct? Comparison, this one looks more like a mushroom. I'll be choosing this one. And then she also wanted a fish, but lucky for me, I only have one fish and it's super slow rising. Not. Actually, one of the eyes is white and it's not slow rising at all. And then she wanted a bread. I have tons of bread. All my breads are good, so I'm just gonna choose this one. I'm gonna miss it, but I guess she gets at least one good thing. So now I'm gonna review what she got. She did not get this. I would never give that up. So, the first thing was the panda bun. I charged the panda bun $16. The next thing was the kitty mushroom, which was $18, because the kitty mushrooms, I said these were all jumbo and huge, so. And then the fish was $6, so I guess that's kind of a good price. And then the bread was $12. And then the extra is a charm holder, which is here. And then there will be a surprise extra.
So I'm really excited for my squishies to come. They're here! I'm so excited. Oh, why is she leaving? My squishies are here! So I got my squishies. I'm so excited. There's a little downside, just a little bit of a downside. They came in a Walmart bag. But you know what? Who cares? We're gonna deal with what we got, okay? I find this really nice how she put it on, so let me just take it off. I guess she glued it on? I mean, you just gotta deal with what you got sometimes, right? So, that's cute. So, opening it up, it's looking great. Got this pencil. I guess I can write with it. I'm so excited. Look at my squishies. Okay. The first thing I'm going to take out is a pastry. This is not jumbo. This is pretty small, like, compared to my hand. What? Okay, oh well. Let's go to the next thing and see what the next thing is going to be like. Maybe it'll get better. So I ordered a fish, and it's still not jumbo, and there's no rise, and it's ripped up. And the eye is ripped off of it. Oh. Oh well. Well, maybe it'll get better. Maybe it'll get better. Two falses, maybe two right. So I got this kitty mushroom, but it's still not a jumbo, and it's not a kitty mushroom. Like, compared to my hand, it's really small. Oh. Well, let's look at the last thing. So I got this bread. I was really excited for the bread because I really wanted the bread, because the bread, it just unfolds and it's beautiful. So I got this, and it looks really cute. The squishiness of it is pretty good, but still, guess what? It's not a jumbo. I think I got scammed. So let's try this. I'm so sad. Okay. So the last thing I got was this charm. It connects to them, I guess. But they're not jumbo, so why would I connect anything to them? Okay, you guys. Okay, so you guys, we're gonna compare these things. This was supposed to be a panda button. Does this look like a panda to you? No. This looks like a pastry. There is a difference. Do you know how much this was? $16. $16 for something that's smaller than my hand. This was supposed to be jumbo. On to the next thing, the kitty mushroom. Does this look like a kitty to you? No. If anything, this looks like a lollipop. This was $18. $18. And it's not even jumbo. Let's go on to the next thing. Next, we have a fish. Does this look like a fish to you? Yes, maybe, but a dead one. A dead fish. How much did I pay for this? $6 for a dead fish? No thank you. Look at this. There is no eye on it. No eye. On to the next thing. The bread is the only decent thing, and it's still not perfect. It's not jumbo. Does she need glasses? This is so small. How much was this? $12? If anything, I'd pay $2. I am so done. So she tries to replace it with a pencil and a charm holder? Yeah, you can bet I'm never buying here ever again. Goodbye.